It's Children in Need, and we're back with Think Outside the Box, and we've got two more guests to join us. Let's see who wins. Hello, and welcome to Think Outside the Box. Today, I am joined by Cameron and Beth. And this is a very special episode of Think Outside the Box, as you can probably tell, as we've got a Children in Need special with some special YSTV questions. So, Beth, yeah. Do you want to introduce yourself?
Hi, I'm Beth. I am the station director for YSTV.
Does that make you confident for the YSTV questions?
It's going to be really embarrassing if I get them wrong. I think I'm going to do pretty well.
Yeah, that's good. And Cameron?
I'm Cameron. I'm production director for YSTV.
So does that make you confident?
Hopefully. Let's see.
Yeah. Well, I think you stand a good chance.
Yeah, I mean, because last year you were prez and I was tech, so I've like technically teched everything we've produced in the past year, and you've technically watched everything we've produced in the last year.
I think if there's any two people I'd pick to do well here, it would be you two.
Yeah, so. But sometimes I'm really dumb.
It's YSTV, it's not that bad. And basically, just to very quickly say, the questions work where there'll be a series of words in the box, and one word from that theme will be missing, and all I need is the missing word. And so let's go on, and in round one, there will be a question, then we'll go to a gold question, and then we'll go back to a regular question. The normal questions are worth 1 point, the gold questions worth 3 points, and yeah, let's get into it. So the first question... Ooh. So just buzz in the second you've got the answer, Beth.
Commercial?
Correct. What is the theme?
Departments in production team.
Yeah.
And archives.
Yeah. Well, not in production team necessarily, but like departments, the different colours we've got, yeah.
Oh, okay. Oh. You're also missing freshers and roses.
We phased them out.
Both.
Unfortunately, I'm not including them because they're not an all-year thing.
Yeah.
I apologize. They're not on the banner. But yeah, let's go to the gold question. Now onto the gold question. There's 6 words in this box. So let's go and add the first word. Beth, you will get a shot at this because you got the question right. Oh. Is this familiar?
So I'm buzzing for like what the theme is, right?
I mean, you don't have to buzz. You need to work out another word. So there's a lot of words available right now, but
Campus East events.
Correct. What is the theme?
Freshers content from this year.
That is correct. Well done. That was a good start. So yeah, that's 3 points you got there, and you got a point from the regular question. So if we just look what other words were in this box. We had Good Fest, James College Hypnotist, Campus East College Events, USU Comedy Night, and International Students Move-In Day. We had a lot of freshers content.
You're also missing Move-In Day.
Yeah, but that's not out yet.
That have not come out yet.
Yeah. They might be out when this is out.
Keep your eye on the channel.
Yes. But yeah, let's go back to the regular questions, and we'll be going into round two. And the way the points stand now is we are currently at 4-0. And yeah, and it's double points this round, and yeah. Okay. So let's go on to the next question. Oh. Cameron.
C100.
Correct. What is the theme?
These are the different cameras that we use.
Yes, it is. Yeah, some fun cameras here. So let's go to the gold question. Cameron, can you maybe get this one? That's a lot of words.
Words.
It's the most words we've ever had.
Oh, I think... No, because I'm not meant to be speaking right now.
Okay, yeah, let's see one.
Let's.
Okay. Oh. Right, so what we are looking at here is segments on our 48-hour live stream. Mm. So I just named it.
Anyone.
No, I'm not going to do that one.
Oh, I think we were thinking of the same one.
Because if I don't say it correctly, then I don't get the point. I'll say that one after. I'll go with XLR.
Correct.
Mm-hmm. The one I was thinking of was the 48-hour live stream hour with
looking. Oh, I was thinking of bin bag
review. Bin bag review.
So if we add all of these words, there's a lot of words to add, but if we just...
Can we see how many we can name?
Because
I lied to you, we did the activities hour. Mm-hmm. We had spoon people, first ever spoon people.
Yep.
Sunday roast. How not to do it, that was the start of the how not to do it revival.
Yeah.
Game day,
Pokemon.
Physical challenges, and the
Switch Sports one.
Yeah.
There was, because the thing is, I've got like the full list in my brain, and the stuff that wasn't. There was Just Dance. It wasn't IDK. It was basically, it was the Whose Line Is It? Earth, Innuendo Bingo.
Yeah.
And there's.
There was one still with a video game.
Clueless Pokemon.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm trying to think of all the different tech setups and how many times you have to change the thing.
Missing two.
Archive Hour.
And Children Need Another.
Yeah.
Yes, and there's another one, the one at the end of the day for Children Need. It was.
Teleshopping.
Yeah.
Teleshopping, yeah.
Oh, that was
an exciting one.
Go watch Teleshopping.
If you'd like a movie poster, they might still be knocking around somewhere.
So, yeah, if we just add the words now, I think we did cover them all, which is impressive. And yeah. To be honest, I was hoping not to have to go through every single one. So, this is good. And yeah, we've got a lot of shows.
Oh, my God, on the radio.
Oh, yeah. And the end of the 48-hour 55th anniversary live stream.
Yeah,
if you had said that one, I wouldn't have remembered the full title anyway.
Will King is the title.
I just found it so funny that it covers the full top of the box.
Yeah.
But let's go to the regular questions, which are now worth 3 points. And that concludes the second round, meaning going into round 3, Beth is still on 4 points, Cameron's on 8.
Anyone's game.
The tables have turned, and these are 3 points a question, so it genuinely is anyone's game. And we're just going to go through some questions now.
Okay.
And the next question, it's an interesting... Cameron.
Tom.
Correct. Yeah. What is this one?
These are the last episodes of season 2 of undergrad.
Yes, these are quite a fun question. I thought I'd throw a good bit of undergrad in there. Yeah.
We love scripted content.
Yeah. And let's go on to the next question. Ooh. Beth, I think
Social secretary.
That was quick. Well done.
Members of admin team.
I was trying to throw you all off with social sec, but it didn't work. Yeah, so let's go to the next question. What could this be? There's a lot of shows here. There.
Roll With It?
Incorrect.
Oh,
it's
yeah,
there.
No, I can't read.
Yeah.
Everything's Fine.
Yeah.
Well done. Well done, Cameron. It is Everything's Fine. What do you think the theme might be?
These shows from the first run of YSTV Live in spring 23.
Yes, it is. Well done with that. Yeah, I thought it'd be fun be fun to go back to the start of YSTV Live, see what shows we
have. How many are still? Your guest list is still going. Untitled is still going, and you're
Yeah.
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 And Spoon People.
Yeah.
Came back for a while, which was a lot of fun.
And it will probably be back at Christmas.
So yeah, let's go on to the next question. Ooh, what is this, Cameron?
I think you could have Factory. Or arguably Welfare Wednesdays.
Yeah, or entertainment of sessions that Sarah started last year. Ignore me.
You are correct. Yes, I was looking for Factory. I also would have accepted Welfare Wednesdays, although I was unsure because they're not like a big meeting, if you get what I mean.
Nice. Still
a weekly.
But they are a weekly. They are a weekly session.
Could also have
that's not a fun. Wait, no, that's a production. These are unfilmed things.
Yeah.
We don't have to film everything.
But yeah, well done.
That's what we do. Good job.
These are yes the meetings.
Mm.
So yeah, we've got a good amount of meetings, and let's go to the next question. What is this one?
Oh, I know which one it is. I can't think of the name.
Cameron.
Blades of Grass.
Yeah.
Correct. Well done. What is this theme?
So this is scripted content from the last academic year.
You're close. It's actually from 2023. Just. So none of the stuff before, like...
Yeah, before Christmas.
Or whatever.
Well, undergrad.
Yeah, it's
undergrad's
in there.
Depending on which
it's
season.
It's just because there was...
Otherwise, I think
there was 1.
All...
B, then there was... And it all released after Christmas, actually, to be fair.
Yeah, it all got released after.
Yeah. I hope this is everything. Yeah. And let's go on to the next question. Ooh, what's this? There.
GN20. Because it's places we've been based.
Just like, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, what's the actual code?
I'm not looking for specifics, to be
to, like,
clear.
Three.
I'm not looking for the actual specific thing.
The master file.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, Beth, I'm gonna count that because you knew where it was. GN20 is just there. But yeah, this is the studio locations. We've had multiple studios in our time. A brief time when we didn't have a studio, which is fun.
Yeah. We might be like 1A, or like that cupboard is the room with the room code. The old technical cupboard is actually the only place with the code.
Yeah. But yeah, well done on that. Let's go to the next question.
Oh, see, it depends how you've done it. Live stream technician. Because TX and stream manager is a different role.
I will accept that.
Were you looking for tech?
I was just looking for tech. Oh. But bear in mind, technician's in the name. I will accept that, yes. Yeah, these
specifically bolts from the September 2023 YSTV live crew sheet.
Yeah. I just thought I'd have some fun with it, get some rolls in there.
Yeah.
Yeah. And yeah, unfortunately, that is our last question. So that is the end of the show. So let's see how the scores are looking. And looking at the scores, I can now reveal Beth got 13 points and Cameron got 20. Well done, Cameron. And what that means, which I forgot to say, is Beth, behind you there is a wooden box, well, cardboard box. You've got to wear that on your head. And Cameron, you win the special Think Outside the Box trophy. Yes. Ta-da. And that is the end of our Children in Need episode. I hope you enjoyed this fun little YSTV themed quiz show. And yeah, see ya.
Bye.